What is up, you guys? It's your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're back with another episode of LSPDFR. So today we're gonna be doing, I guess you could say, City Patrol. And we got this beautiful Crown Vic. Alright, so let's get right to it. Go ahead and let them know we're available for calls. Oh, wait. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought we was gonna slam the back. Alright, let's go ahead and get in our vehicle. How you guys doing tonight? Or morning, or whenever time you're watching the video. Oh, driving the wrong way. Then we'll hurry up and turn around. Alright, oh. Alright, there we go. Just cut in front of this guy once the light turns green, we're gonna cut in front of him. If he lets us over. Anytime, like, anytime. There you go, good. Now he's turning, so I'll just go ahead and cut him off. Then. He's taking too long. Look, already yellow light. Alright, so just gonna wait for a call. I see if we see anything suspicious to pull somebody over. So far, so good. So far, so good. Pretty nice out, too. Actually, let me freeze the time.
Then I'll rent a suite at the nicest place nearby.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to install visual, so I forgot to install. Oh, wow, really? Oh, yeah. Back this guy up. Just cut. He came from that lane and just cut us off. Like, what the heck? Alright, so we didn't pull him over yet. Alright, now. I guess this is a good spot. Oh dang, what is crashing, man? Maybe it's our partner that was crashing. Hopefully he was. But our partner's still here. I don't know why, but whatever. Alright, how you doing, sir? No, I pulled you over? No? Well, he just cut me off right back there. He came from one lane and zoomed into the other lane. So I'm gonna need to see some ID.
Kiflum.
That's my ID, bud. Alright, sit tight, bud. Go ahead and check his ID. Again, extras. Anyway, Dwayne Smith. All right, Dwayne Smith. He's 57 years old. Has a valid license. No active warrants. He's been stopped 2 times. Check his vehicle. Check it out. Everything seems to check out. All right, so we're just gonna go ahead and give him a ticket then, I guess. Here's your license and everything seems to check out, so I'm just gonna have to write you a ticket. For careless driving. Now I'll give you a break and give you only a $50 fine. Yeah, but next time you should really watch where you check your rear view mirrors or something, because you just cut us off like that. Just mad crazy. All right. gonna verb and write this citation. I really just gonna back up like that? If you would've hit my car, I would've seized your car. And took you to jail. Alright, let's go.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a code 99 on
traffic stop back
Cougar
up.
Avenue.
Alright. Let me check out.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4.
Check out the details on this call. Alright, call detail. Alright, officer is requesting backup for traffic stop. Situation currently under control. Please respond. Alright, let's see. A person with the... Oh, he has a firearm? Oh, shoot. So this guy has a firearm. Okay. So I think it was our police partner that was making this glitch. Or lag out, I guess. Alright, go with green light. Oops. Got the brake. Turn my lights on so I can skip through traffic and stuff. Ooh, dang. We almost got into an accident right there. That would have been horrible. Alright, so we're almost at the scene, so that's pretty good. Oh, shoot. Losing control. Skipping all this traffic. Alright, so we gotta park up behind him. So he has the firearm, I think he said. No way. Oh, and he's running too.
We have a suspect resisting arrest on Cougar Avenue.
Let's play it safe. Oh, this is the automatic. Yeah, automatic tactics. Why is this thing green? I never noticed that. So I don't know. Alright, don't bump into me, please. Alright, let's try. Hey, dude, pull over, man. Pull over. You're not gonna pull over, man? Pull over. Alright, so he's gonna run for it? Really? Come on, man. Alright, watch out. Don't hit the people, dude. Don't hit the people. Alright, so he's just gonna hurry up and try to get in front of him,
I guess.
Alright, pull over, bud. Pull over. Alright, he doesn't wanna pull over.
Assistance needed on West Eclipse
Boulevard
and Richmond.
Can I get a unit started on this? I
got
suspect in view. Pulling up on him now.
Alright, so we got some backup.
Oh,
why'd you stop, dude? Alright, good, he's stuck. Oh, they're making a run for it, dang it. Okay, cops just hit my vehicle. Like, I'm not here. Oh, dang. So that guy's out, I guess. Ooh, that was close. Almost hit them people. Alright, I can't believe you guys let this guy go. I'm taking primary. Alright, stop. Man, what is up with this lag? Alright, so she. Oh, it's a female. Get her. Don't let her run. Chase her down, I guess. I should have tased her. Really?
I'll kill you!
Oh, God!
Give me One time move, asshole!
Alright, down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground. That cost me a lot of trouble trying to chase you down, huh? Just had to pull a fast one, April Greenhow.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Let's go ahead and call the transport for her. Oh, we can search her first.
Are you serious?
Alright, let's see if she has any weapons on her first. Alright, so nothing on her. Alright, good. Alright, you can take her then. Close. She almost got hit there. Dang.
Piece of shit!
Search our vehicle though. Make sure nothing in her vehicle. I need to do something about this traffic. To stop all traffic. This is chaotic. Alright, so we found a crack pipe, a crowbar, a bong, a bloodstained rag, a pack of redwood cigarettes.
All units, yes. We've got an assault on a civilian.
That was a good bust, though.
West Vinewood.
Like I said, somebody is on the other line, Doctor. I gotta go.
Hey, what are you doing, bud?
Goodbye.
Get out of that vehicle.
Police! Stop what you're doing!
Sure, they steal that vehicle, man? Are you trying to steal her vehicle, dude? Oh, you're going to rest, too. Down on the ground, sir. Oops. Good. Down on the ground. Dang, this is chaotic. Look at all this traffic. That's exactly why we had to stop traffic. Look at this. This is chaotic. All this. Call transport from him.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest.
So you don't have anything on him?
Eclipse Boulevard. Use
Containment
511
to go mobile. Alright, he's dead. Let's call a tow truck. Alright, so tow truck is arriving soon. Tow truck is already here, actually. Good.
No way!
Alright, once the tow truck gets here.
Attention all units, we've got a civilian in need of assistance on Wild Oats Drive.
Dang, that's a nice call. I never did a road rage call, but I guess we could do that.
Copy that, we're in the vicinity.
1 X-ray 12.
10-4.
Can I get a unit
started on this? Alright,
we're gonna do those after we... That is messed up! Get it!
Alright, so I don't know what's up with the tow truck. Alright, so it's two of them. Oops. Oh, sorry, dude. Didn't mean to hit you. Maybe we gotta clear up this traffic. Let's just slow the speed down. Dang, this is chaotic still.
Waste of space.
Alright, thank you for taking him from me. Alright, the touch I got the vehicle anyway, so we're good. Go ahead and remove all this. Alright, we gotta catch up to these guys. Alright, so they're going that way. We'll go this way. Alright, so we got road rage drivers. So we're gonna go ahead and hurry up and catch up to them. Didn't want to hit nobody. Alright, so they're coming our way. Hopefully they turn. Hey, they didn't turn. I was hoping they'd turn, but they didn't, so. Yeah, we're almost caught up to them anyway. Oh, dang, this guy.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
One, X-ray, 12.
Get four.
Man, this guy's still in road rage. Hold on, let me pull this guy over. Oh, wait, what is he doing? Oh, wow, he's parked over there. Alright, dude, did you really just try to. Hold on, he can't hear us from all the way back here. Hey, sir, did you really just try to flee back there? So I'll go ahead and take your keys so you don't try to flee again. Alright? Don't run me over.
Thanks.
Alright, thanks. Alright, you just sit tight there. I'm gonna go check on this lady back here. Have you given the car keys back? No. Not gonna get the car keys back yet. Oh, this is a guy actually. Hey, what's up, dude? Thank you so much, officer. No problem. You responded really fast. You saved my life. Yeah, no doubt, man. What about my car, though? Your car? I'm not sure. Morales will take care of the damage, but can I drive it home, or do you need to tow it away? Can you check it? Can you check it over for me?
Fucking hell!
You can tow it away if you need to. We'll check it for him, I guess.
Hello?
I don't know how to check it for him. Alright, I guess we can't do that. Yeah, sorry, but we're gonna have to take it. Tow truck for it. Sorry, man. Got a tow truck for his vehicle. Alright, we're gonna go back to the suspect over there. Go ahead and arrest him for trying to take this dude off the road. What the heck?
You're upset.
I scared the mess out of him. Wait, what happened to the vehicle? What the heck? Did you ladies see what happened to that vehicle? Let me see if they saw anything.
LSPD!
You guys see anything? No? Alright. Oh no. Didn't mean to do that. Please don't be dead. Oh man. Dang it, we need EMS. Oh dang, I actually hit her. Yeah, I didn't mean to.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested and
510.
Units reporting an injured civilian. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire Department.
So, I can't believe we
hit her. Ambulance requested.
They were to really decent about
Hill.
The circle button.
Can I get the unit started on this?
I'm trying to exit out of something. Don't wait for an EMS. Hopefully we can revive her.
A fire truck is en route.
We didn't need a fire truck. Okay, so the tow truck can't get through because of my car. Let me move out the way. Alright, see ya, Mac. Alright, so EMS is almost here. Alright, I don't know why the fire truck is here. I didn't mean to call them. If I called them, I think I did call them. We didn't need them, but. No, you guys can go now. We don't need you. Unless you're gonna revive her. Oh, wait, they can fire people? Oh, okay.
Give them some room!
Never mind then. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. She shouldn't be dead, though. I accidentally punched her in the gut. Alright, so the ambulance is here to take her away. If she is alive, she'll be injured. Come on, man. She couldn't have died.
Tell me about it.
All right, good. She's alive. Wonderful. I'm glad you're alive, miss. I didn't mean to punch you like that. Oh, really? That's it? You're not gonna go? Oh, she's going to the ambulance. Good. Dang, look how she walking too. Like I hit her that bad. Alright, let's make sure she goes inside the truck. The AMS truck. Make sure she gets to the ambulance. Alright, so the fire department's gonna walk into the ambulance, I think. Wow, that's pretty cool. They direct them to the ambulance. That's pretty cool. Oh, that is pretty cool.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Yeah, it's nice dark. Alright. Not sure what that firefighter's doing. He had to go all the way around to get in back in his vehicle, I guess. Alright, wonderful. Go ahead and repair our vehicle, though. And why don't we clean it as well? Alright, why are that guy still there? He should be gone by now. He already towed his vehicle, so... Let's see. I don't know what's up with this call out. Oh, whatever.
I heard that shit.
Any available Vinewood Hills unit? We've got a high ranking gang member in transit.
Sorry, he's driving a bus.
Milton Drive.
Alright, so we got a surveillance subject. Our target. Who's driving a bus? So we gotta look out for a bus. What are you doing driving a bus over here? Alright, go follow the suspect's suggestion to apprehend the criminal. Everything arranged, lights and sirens may have spooked them. Alright, so don't use lights or sirens, or we're gonna scare them away. I'm not sure if the green bar needs to be filled or the red bar. Anyway, we're just gonna follow. See where they're heading to. This is a strange call. I never got one of these before. Alright, see if the bus is almost there or not. Ooh, almost hit that vehicle. That would have sucked. Don't be beeping at me, I'm just trying to follow the bus, man. As the wheels on the bus go around and around. Alright, this bus is really going out there. We're starting to get in the sheriff district. You're falling behind, catch a clear suspect. Alright, I'm catching up. Try not to get too close. Yeah, so I think it goes down when we get too close to cut this car off. Oh, where is this bus going, I wonder? Oh, he's going to the gas station probably. He's probably trying to rob that gas station. Alright, so it was our police partner that was making the game glitch a lot. Alright, let's try not to get too close. But I'm curious to see where this bus is going. It's not that much. Man, he must be. Oh, we just ran. Somebody jump out, or he ran somebody over. Is that the bus driver who just jumped out? The bus stopped. Whoa. Alright, so Jason hearing is for Jason resisting arrest. Offense took place on February 24th, 2017 at 4:30 a.m. Hearing date on the 27th at 11 a.m. Select this case as press enter to make the hearing take place immediately or delete to dismiss. Alright, so what the heck, man? So I just blew up a bus?
Citizens report of possible 148 on Marlow Drive.
Wow, stolen money truck. Alright, so we gotta catch up to that stolen money truck. I don't know what happened here. Let's call a fire truck.
Attention all units, medical aid requested on Tongva Drive. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire Department. An ambulance requested from Rockford Hills.
Requesting all available units to attend. Oh, never mind. It's gone, so I guess we won't stay.
An ambulance responding code 3.
Press divide to warp. Alright, so shift. Oh! Okay. That was strange. I guess we can't do divide. Oh, I gotta press that divide, I guess. Alright, there they go. Get the fire. Hopefully we can put this fire out. Oh, there's a dead body there too. Hopefully they can revive her too, I guess. First we need to put that fire out. The fire's been put out. Let's see if they can revive her. Oh, I think she's dead. Oh, go ahead and call coroner then. Corner. Oh, they're both dead, too.
All units, you conclude this call. Return to patrol.
Samantha Parker, Victorian lit explosion. That's sad. Let's go ahead and turn around because we're leaving the city patrol. Go back to the city. Oh, I can't believe they just died like that. It was kind of my fault because I pressed the division button and that exploded the vehicle, I guess. Alright, so we're heading back to the city. City's down there, so. Alright, so we gotta turn right to go back to Vinewood. Alright, now we're getting closer to the city, passing these houses.
Man, you have got to send me
out. I don't know why I got the vehicle. Did I just hear gun sounds? Somebody hunting.
Attention all units, we've got a possible mugging on South Bow Milton Drive.
Mugging? Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Alright, so I'm gonna ram her with my vehicle. So that way she doesn't kill her. I got you.
Oh, shit the bed!
Alright. She's not dead, is she? Ooh. Dang it. Nah! Yeah, I saved somebody though. They would have died if it wasn't for me. Let's see if we can get an EMS though. Oh, shucks. Now we need it, fire department, because the car just blew up.
Medical aid requested in West Vinewood. Officers report a fire alarm. We have multiple injuries. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire Department. An ambulance requested from Rockford Hills.
Dang.
Requesting all available units to attend.
And then there's another officer that activated the panic button. Oh yeah, let's close down the roads.
Attention, this is dispatch. No further units required. Proceed with patrol.
Alright, so the paramedics are here. Whoa, she just got up and died again. Let's close the traffic down or slow the traffic.
Ah, could be worse.
Alright, so. Better slow the traffic down. Let's get away so we don't end up punching this guy.
Ah, they're dead.
Oh, she's dead. Dang it. I didn't even hit her that hard, did I?
Such a waste.
Yeah, she shouldn't have had the gun out.
All units,
so one died from an explosion and one died from a vehicle to the left by. So I'm assuming she's the one that died from the vehicle from the left by. Alright, I guess we gotta call a coroner to pick up the bodies. The corner's right over there, so it's not that far away. I'm gonna move my vehicle out the way since it seems like you guys don't know how to drive. Got him. Gotta pick her up.
Hey! Yo, what up?
Alright, I guess we can move all the roadblocks now. Alright, coroner, shoot. From the crash into me. No, it's starting to rain. I swear we froze
through
this weather.
Shout from Diamond Dogs, Elite Army.
Guess we didn't freeze it, huh? We're gonna do one more call out before we go ahead and end this video. So hopefully we get another call soon. If not, then we're gonna end it soon. That's probably why we're not available. Right, hopefully we get a call out soon then. If not, then we're gonna end the video. Hey, still not a call out. Shoot.
We have a report of a criminal activity, a holdup in Richmond Glen.
Alright, so we got a hold up. Richmond Glen. Dang, that's pretty far. Why'd they give us this call? It's pretty far.
Let's
go ahead and hurry up and get up to this hold up. This will be the last call out. Then after that, we're going to end the video. So let's hurry up and try to get to them. Hopefully there's no bloodshed. I don't know how to get the siren. I think it's because my horn is off. I have something that disables the horn and the phone, which I need to do stuff. Oh, shit. So we're at the store. We're gonna call back. Oh, shoot. Guy just shot us from the side. Let's get some backup.
Assistance required on North Rockford Drive.
And while we wait for the backup, by the time we get this guy, oh, shoot, we got close.
I'm 10-8 out of the NX. Let me get ahead and I'll
dude. Let's get the EMS. Hurry up and get the EMS.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Richmond Glen.
Don't tell me that. Oh, right, so store clerk seems to be fine. Yeah,
Rockford Hills Fire Department. An ambulance requested from Rockford Hills.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, so the ambulance is coming closer.
Attention, this is dispatch. No further units required. Proceed with patrol.
Alright, so the ambulance is trying to revive that guy. Dang, look how many backup we called. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5
officers.
Attention
unit 1, Lincoln 18.
I guess we can do this one.
For a shootout.
I guess we can do this last call out. This could be the last call out then, since that was too quick.
I
swear we shot him on the leg, not the neck. Unless he was bleeding out from the neck while we were shooting. Alright, so this guy.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution. Attention all units.
So he's trying to.
We have a criminal resisting arrest on
East
Jones Drive.
They're stuck. Let me try to run. They're down on the ground. Oh shoot, why are you shooting at him? Don't shoot him.
Let's do this. Move in.
He doesn't have a weapon, does he? Nah, don't shoot him, guys.
Give yourself up.
You're in the shit now.
Hey, go ahead and make the rest. One of y'all take it for me. Oh, he has a court case.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Select this case in person. Let's see. Your following has been heard. Press F9. What? We just pressed F9.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert on Ace Jones.
Alright, so what are y'all taking?
Narcotics in transit.
So you gotta take them for me.
I'm nearby, I'll take the call for you.
Never mind, there's somebody who's gonna take him. New officer gonna take him.
All remain calm!
Alright, they gotta transport. Alright, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button to show your support for me. If you have any suggestions or tips or guides, just go ahead and drop them down in the comment section. But yeah, catch you guys later.